Welcome to Upshur Street Books.
Howard. I am a fifth year architecture major at Howard University, and I am a bookseller at Upshur Street Books.
My name is Grace Williams. I work at Upshur Street Books. I graduated from American University in May with a degree in psychology.
Our bookstore is very unique. We have a very diverse team. All of us are like a person for everyone to come in to the bookstore. I like art, so I can help a lot of people with like art and architecture and performance art and looking for those kind of books. And then you have somebody like Levi who knows like every black author ever. Then we have people like Grace who are really into graphic novels that she can help you find anything.
Because we're more based in a neighborhood, I feel like we are able to cater to what the neighborhood wants. Like there's a woman who comes in who always requests a historical fiction mystery that's paperback. Because she's here so often, I like have an idea of how to cater to her, and I specifically order books that I know that she would like. And it's nice to have that kind of camaraderie amongst your clientele. We sell kids' books.
On Thursday and Sunday mornings, we host sing-alongs for the kids in our kids section.
We sell cookbooks, we sell novels, we sell non-fiction, we sell historical fiction. There's just a wide variety.
Upshur Street alone has like a lot of different types of places. Like we have the bookstore, you come here for books. We could also go next door to Willow.
We're in an area with a lot of food joints. I think we're benefited by a lot of foot traffic from those restaurants and a sense of loyalty that people who've lived here forever have.
Us doing special orders for people is like a very interesting fact. Any book that you are looking for that we might not have, we order for you.
We're also affiliated with Atworth Citizen, Slim's Diner, and we own the building that Himitsu is in. So we've kind of got a lot of businesses kind of under our umbrella, which is cool.
Every time I come in here, I buy like 3 to 4 books. I like building like my own library. Like everybody should have, even if it's just picture books, which are fine, everybody should build like their own library. At Upshur Street Books, all of our booksellers have recommendations. This is my shelf. These are some of the books I recommended. Along with our recommendations, we also have book talkers. So any book that we've read, we write a little note to you guys in case you want to read it or want some insight in our opinions on the books.
I feel like books are a really cool way to explore other identities, experiences, and kind of figure out where everyone else is and where they're coming from and what they're experiencing and how that impacts their lives. It's nice, it's a safe way to explore.
I just try to get people to feel comfortable in asking me for any book and talking about things other than books. I want people to want to come back and order as many books or buy as many books as possible.
I want them to feel welcomed. I want them to take away a level of community. I want them to feel like they can pop in here at any time.
Home.
Aesthetic. It's a very like trendy looking bookstore. We've got a nice color palette. It's complimentary. I like it.